Children of God, we have received a confirmation that God is about to release our blessings.
Bana ba mudimo re kweditse khontisho ya gore mudimo khauswi lo lokolla ditshegofatso tsa rena.
It is of utmost importance that we be wise as far as association is concerned.
Ya le go mo go rena gore re tlhalefe makhatlanong le segwera.
Children of God, not everyone that you associate with is happy with your success.
Bana ba mudimo are tsebeng gore ga se mang le mang yo o dirang segwera le wena le yena a thabelang katlego ya gago.
Like Delilah, who was planning Samson's downfall. Some of the people are in your life to plan your downfall.
Bjalo ka ge Delilah a be a nyaka wisha Samson, bagwera ba bangwe ba rena ba rulaganya gore rena rewe.
Some people that we associate with are there to depress us. They are there to oppress us. They are there to destroy what God started.
Batho ba o re wenelang le bona ba tla go rena gore gatelela gore rena re seke ra ba ra tswelelela ka tseo Modimo a re tshepišitseng tsona.
So it is of utmost importance as Christians that we choose our friends wisely. We choose people we associate with wisely.
Bjale go rena mo go rena bana ba Modimo gore re kgwetha ka botlhale batho bao re kopanang le bona goba batho bao re gwenanang le bona.
Maybe you are here wondering that I'm making a lot of money each and every month, but I don't have anything to show as evidence that I'm making money.
Oh, mutlomo gona mo o dira chelete e kholo mara a una botlhatsi bia gore wena o dira chelete.
Your money is not increasing, instead is decreasing.
Chelete ya gago ga e oketsege sebakeng sa gore e oketsege e fokotsega.
Because you are in a wrong association. You are in association with the ungodly. When you borrow them your money, they take your money and speak against it.
Kaba kala go bana wena o mo segwereng sa o se gatla modimo ga wena o ba di machalete ya gago ba tsiya chalete ya gago ba isha milingwane ya bona go ba ba ibolelela.
They take the very same money that you borrow them and take it to the sangomas and speak against it.
But ya chalete wena o ba di milen bialo ka ba gora ba gago ba isha di sangome di lupeng ba bolelela gampe.
Children of God, it's time to disconnect with the ungodly.
Ya le bana ba modimo ke nako ya o khaogana le batho bao ba sa tsebeng modimo.
Now I want to speak to women.
You
associate with wrong people who tell you all sorts of lies.
Hey,
about your in-laws.
Le kopana le basadi batho ba mikhutakhuta ba o ba le botjang dilo maka o hla mikhutakhuta.
They tell you all sorts of lies regarding your in-laws.
Ba o botja maka manchinchi ka ba bogadi ba gago.
They tell you that your mother-in-law doesn't love you.
Ba o botja gore matswalago goba mmao molekani wa gago ga o rate.
They tell you that your mother-in-law is a witch.
Ba o botja gore matswalago goba mmao wa mmao mone wa gago ke molomo.
Because you trust them so much.
Ka gore wena o ya ba rata batho ba.
You end up believing them.
O feleletsa o ba dumela se ba se bolelang.
It's time to disconnect from the ungodly association.
Ya o kgaogana le ba se le segwera seo bana ba Modimo.
To start with, you don't know what the family went through. You don't know what they compromised in order for you to be part of that family.
Hey, staba kgolokgolo se wena o tsebe rona batho ba ikgafile bjang ba neetse bjang ditšhelete tsa bona gore wena o tla o tle ube yo mongwe wa leloko lapa la bona.
But still, you insult them, you hate them, because you listen to your friends who fail to build their own families.
Ka gore wena o feleletsa bjalo o ba tlhoya lebaka e le gore wena o agile segwera le batho ba o se tsebe Modimo.
Because of the ungodly association, you end up hating your in-laws. You expect your mother-in-law to behave like an angel, knowing very well that your mother back home is not an angel, he's just a human being.
O feleletsa wena o tlhoile matswala wa gago gomme o nyaka gore wena matswala wa gago a itshware bjalo ka morongwa pele ga gago mola wena o tseba gore le mmago kwa gae ga itshware bjalo ka morongwa o na le diphoso.
You end up destroying the beautiful union that was created by God. Because you are in association with the ungodly. How do you expect someone who failed to build their own marriage to build your own? It's time to disconnect from bad association and ungodly
situation.
Now I want to speak to men. We go around associating with the ungodly. Friends who tells us that mistresses build families. Dinyatsi di amotsi.
Oh, but bao ba re botjang gore ba ka makhofeng ba aga motse.
They tell you that if you don't have a nyatsi, if you don't have a nyatsi, you won't have joy.
Bao botja gore go sena nyatsi. Girlfriend, boy, utoena, ukaska balle thabo.
Instead of you sticking to a woman that God blessed you with, you start looking at the woman that God blessed you with. You start identifying all the mistakes.
When nasba ke saba no kumara na nele musaliyo, muri mau filan yena, utoma o level layo, muri mau filan yena, utoma o mur, ummiyali pata kabiale, ummiyali posho we amuswa swa.
10 years after the marriage, you see your woman as ugly. You even tell people that she's not your type. When did you realize that he's not your type? You do all that because you have friends. You associate with people who are ungodly. They are corrupt and they now want to corrupt your marriage. They will make you leave your beautiful wife and children. And after your departure, your children will be doctors, lawyers, and engineers. The enemy wants you to be disconnected from the wealth that your children are about to accumulate.
Hey, Satan unyaka ruwena, ukhawane, lili kumo, leo banabagago, balin kausulu kumo kelechalona.
Praise the Lord.
There are some fathers who are not maintaining their children, but they are calling themselves Christians. They are not taking care of children they had before they got married. God has been telling me since long. Since late last year, God sent me to tell all the fathers to go and locate their kids and maintain them. Because of people that you associate with, you end up neglecting your own blood. God said to me, I must plead with wives. Women, allow your husband to maintain their children that they had before marriage. Encourage them to support their own blood. Husbands, let me tell you something. If your wife is not encouraging you to support your own blood, the children that you had before getting married to her, your own family, just know that your wife is a bad associate. Children of God, I've been commanded by God to come and tell the fathers. When we leave church today, God sent me to tell you that you must go and locate your children. Maintain them, they are your own blood. Irrespective of the fact that you don't love the mother. It is not their business that you don't love them.
Mother.
God commanded me to tell you that you all going to locate your children. And maintain them. Fully so, like you maintain the children that you're staying with them at home. Sending them 500 per month once after three months is not maintenance. And if you are doing that, you won't see the kingdom of heaven. It's not me. God sent me to tell you.
Praise the Lord, fathers.
This sermon was brought to you by Pastor Sibite Baloyi. For more updates, follow us on Facebook and subscribe on YouTube, Divine Grace and Gift of God Church. And for more information, contact us on 083-559-2154.